It's an early Holi for the BJP in Uttar Pradesh. With the Saffron clan set to wrest power in the most populous state, it gets a shot in the arm ahead of mandate 2019 at the national level. But despite the Bahari versus UPK Ladke tagline, the SP Congress has not just failed to deliver, but even the strategy man for the alliance failed. The UP results show Modi wave is still very much relevant in the state of UP. The Akhilesh Rahul alliance did not work in Uttar Pradesh, where majority of voters are below 35 years of age. The Samajwadi Party had won majority on its own by winning 224 seats in 2012. But this time the SP Congress alliance are not looking to win even 75 seats. This even though there was a relentless campaign by two leaders. Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav's claim of bringing unprecedented development in Uttar Pradesh could not win favour. Uttar Pradesh witnessed series of communal clashes under Akhilesh Yadav's government. Impulsive actions of the SP which was in power too did not send out good message. The Yadav family feud dropped the Samajwadi Party off its sheen. The Samajwadi Party had got 29.29% votes in 2012 while the Congress secured 13.26% votes. The combined vote share stood at over 42.5%. Samajwadi Party dislodged the BSP from power in 2012 with its brands of social engineering by stitching MY Muslim Yadav formula. Objecting to entry of Qaumi Ekta Dal's Mukhtar Ansari and his brother, the unity took a beating. Last bad move was Mulayam not canvassing for the party.